All right, so I got my tractor right over here. We got some nice pines. We're starting to get into some decent wood up here. This is we're pretty high. It doesn't really show with the lens, but you can see the way down there. That's where we just cut up that maple when I had to file my rakers down. I haven't been doing my rakers much just because I cut so much softwood. And when I got here, I saw was extremely hungry, so I had to put a different chain on it. But we got this maple here. It's got all sorts of freaking lean to the back, to the tractor, to the front. So I'm gonna give her a shot here. She's definitely grew into the other one pretty good, but not sure. I'm gonna do a little bit of boring into it and see what we can't pull out of here. I think you guys will be safe here. Not a very good spot, but yeah, safe, I think. Yeah, something like that.
All right.
Had to go for a long walk. Saw ran out of fuel. Oh, but I was able to grab my wedges and my axe, so. One there, two. All right. Get this thing down. Limb bound. Come on, baby. A bit more. A little bit more. Come on, sweetheart. Well, I got that back of that axe a couple times. Beautiful. I didn't want to snip that corner. I wanted to keep it hugging this side, but it was so limb bound in this little maple. Try to give you guys a good view. This could get hairy, so we'll see what happens.
Nothing on this thing right now. Yeah, broke. Lovely.
You prick.
Struggle, dude. Oh, yeah. She sat down on me. She sat down on me. Okay. Come on, sweetheart. Come on.